There's nothing wrong with you, Calvin. Your health issues aren't physical.
I thought I felt something.
Why don't we try an exercise? Okay, relax. It's not a test. Nice of you to join us, Sky.
You know me, Dan. I'll be late for my own funeral.
Yes, all right? Make a list of all the things that you want to do.
I don't know what's right.
Write anything. No one cares. You're dying, remember?
When I started going to support groups, everyone had the same look.
His test came back clean. Testing for something that he never had.
What else is on your list?
Wow.
Do you think she's too cool for me?
She's too everything for you. Hey.
Oh.
I'm Izzy.
Okay.
So, we start tomorrow.
Start what?
My to-die list. It's like a bucket list, but not as lame. We can't run them. Run!
Oh.
Lock him up.
This is the funny.
It's so unfair. I should have my whole life ahead of me. Calvin Lewis, you have a lot of living to do.
Sky, you said people were getting dressed up.
Oh, jeez, Calvin, always with the negativity.
You terrify me. You excite me. And when you're not around, I miss you.
I can't watch her.
This isn't about you. This is about her, and she needs you in her corner right now.
What is this? Don't look down. Oh, my God! You're erect! Listen, it's scary the first time.